guys, Goku here, and welcome back to another installment of Goku Reacts. Today, I wasn't planning on reacting to anything tonight, but I recently was just watching a Philip DeFranco video, and he was showcasing a video by content creators known as Dude Perfect, and it was talking about Nerf Blast Floating Island Battle, and I just took a few minutes of the clip. He only showed a few minutes of it, but I said I have to see this. This looks awesome. I want to react to it. So I just saw the first few clips. I need to see this. This looks amazing, guys. It truly does. Oh man, I can't wait to watch it. But as you know, guys, links to the original video will be in the descriptions down below. Please go support the official release. And if you can, like and subscribe to support the channel. Turn on your notifications, that little bell at the corner in the bottom there, so you know that I upload next. And if you want to support me and the channel, links to my Patreon as well as my PayPal are also in the descriptions down below. Now, without further ado, let's get into this reaction. I'm so excited! Here we go. Oh, that looks epic! Oh, I want to be there! That looks awesome! And with Nerf guns. Yeah! Can I join? I want to join you guys! Sponsored by Nerf. I would be disappointed if Nerf did not sponsor these guys. Dude Perfect. Oh, it looks so awesome! Why isn't this a theme park?
Don't know if I'll ever get another win.
Coming off a tough loss at All Sports Golf Battle 3.
Honestly, guys,
I might have to watch more of these guys.
It's hard to make it interesting when, you know, I want to get your hopes up and just don't.
You don't get their hopes up.
Today's actually my birthday. Well, technically, it's Kobe and my birthday.
Well, happy birthday.
Here today, really. And honestly, not
really. Obviously, this video came out probably a while ago, but happy belated birthday.
Let's not get injured.
Oh, this is gonna be epic.
We'll start right here on top of the Tower of Treachery. It will be King
nice.
Of the Hill style. All five of us
starting
here.
Oh, snap.
The curve, across the bridge.
Oh, it looks so cool.
The target, we'll be advancing to the finale.
Yes. There we go. Go. Oh, this is so cool. Go, go, go. Oh, King of the Hill style. Oh, and it supports their weight. Oh, man. Nice, nice. Oh, there you go. Oh. Current leader! Oh, whoa! Can you get up there? Oh, well, in you go! He's climbing! He's got it! Woo! Military style! Oh! Grab that! Oh, he got the gun! Oh, there it is! Hit it! There it is! Nice! Nice!
I was right on your tail!
Kinda underestimated how tiring that was gonna be. Made it to the finale, get to sit out round two. Watch these guys try and walk across this thing blindfolded.
Nice, dude. Oh, blindfolded, that's gonna be awesome.
As you can tell, we're blindfolded. We're making our way through the course. When we get to the Nerf blasters, we can remove the blindfold.
Yes.
Okay.
Again, the first person to shoot into the target moves on to meet Ty in the finale.
Nice.
Here, visualizing the course.
Okay.
Get my steps right.
Target, all right. Hey, visualizing is very important. I would know.
Let's go.
Okay, oh. Okay, okay. Now, all right, all right. No, no, you're too close. Okay, okay. All right, good, good. Whoa! Whoa! Okay. Wait, you're. Oh, careful. Oh, man, he's close. He's close. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, man. Come on, dude. You got this. Oh, wait, wait, oh, he's there. The blindfold's off, man. Oh, there it is. Perfect. Oh, just dragged him in.
I'm on oxygen right now. I've been told that my dart hit inside the ring first, which means I'm in the finale. We'll see if we can make it happen.
Well, ah, oh, dude, this is so awesome. This is awesome.
Make our way across the blob, across the lily pads, and first one to pop the red balloon is the winner.
Oh.
What's up, guys? Tide Coach coming at you in the finale, Coach. Congrats.
Tide, all right.
Congrats. Glad to have
Tide
you.
Tide Coach. Oh!
I didn't do that again. I just really wanted to do that.
I don't blame you. I'm sure Vegeta would want to do that to me as well.
You know, we're both here. It really
all
is
right.
A win for
this
both
is going
to
be
us,
good.
So looking to have a good good outcome, good good championship.
Let's do it, man.
Let's go. Oh, got it back. You just fall on your own. Oh, this is so good. This is so good.
Ready.
I'm so happy right now.
Three, two, one.
Coach and Ty are going at it! Oh, Ty's got it! No, Ty's got the lead! Here we go! Coach coming in hot! Oh! Takes him down like a post! Looks like Coach is gonna take this one! Here we go! Here we go! Oh, Ty's coming back in! He's coming in hot! Oh, Coach! Oh, Coach! Oh, he slipped a bit. Ty, give me Ty to catch up. Ty's slipping! But Coach is on the move, man. He is moving. He is moving and grooving. They both have the Nerf gun. Oh, Coach is... Oh, he missed! He missed! Ty... Oh! Coach with the victory! Ty was right there, but Toad... But Coach has gained victory!
Toadman here. I got some good news and bad news. Good news. Won a trophy. Pumped. I spent a long time coming.
Congratulations.
Bad news. Lost my wedding ring, so...
Oh,
tell my wife that when I get home.
You are intro. You are, well, so dead.
That's kind of my honor.
But again, I lost my wedding ring. Chi-Chi hasn't found out yet.
Appreciate it, buddy.
Very nice.
Great.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you're not already a Dude Perfect subscriber, click down here so you don't miss out on any new videos. Big thanks to our friends.
I'm definitely subscribing to these guys.
Nerf Fest is here with all new fall blasters, including the brand new Nerf Elite.
Ooh.
Click here to check this bad boy out. Also, if you want to see the last video, click right here. Signing off for now. Pound it. Noggin.
Nice. Nice. I hope I didn't get their names mixed up. I gotta tell you guys, that video made me feel really happy. It's just the way they set this up and the way how they did this. It really wanted me to go out more and enjoy more of life. I want to do stuff like that. If I had more money, I would totally do stuff like that. Of course, saying like me, I'd probably be unfair. But still, that was amazing. I really enjoyed that video, guys. Everybody, the blindfold one was fun. I kind of wish, I have ideas of my own. I kind of wish they could just like do two teams of shooting each other, like have little like spots and shoot at each other from opposite sides of the course. Or maybe they can do like just incorporate so many different, you can incorporate so many different games using that. Oh man, I have so many ideas. But I'm definitely subscribing to Dude Perfect. I like this. I'm liking what I see. It's my first video seeing these guys, and I like what I see. Guys, go check out these guys. Subscribe to them. This was awesome. I thought it was awesome, and I hope you did too. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, hit that thumbs up, like, and subscribe to support the channel, and always go support the official release. And I'll see you later, guys. I will see you all later. Take care of yourselves.